my trick.
No more tricks, Hillary. No more hospitals. I don't want to hurt you anymore. I never wanted to hurt you. No, you are the first person in 10 years that made me forget that I was sick.
Then where are you going? You gonna hide somewhere till you die? I can't let you do that, Victor. I can't let you give up.
I gave up when you left me.
No, you didn't. You gave up before I left.
Lori, I don't want to be sick anymore.
I know. That's why I want you to come back with me.
I can't.
Why?
I can't.
I'll drive you to the hospital. I'll carry you if I have to.
I cannot do it.
Why?
I can't do it.
Tell me why.
Because I am afraid.
Afraid of what?
Of hoping.
Then hope that.
It hurts to be around you, Hillary, because you make me want to live so much.
You don't know what's going to happen. You don't know when you're going to die. Nobody does. But we have right now. So fight, Victor. Live with me. If you come back with me to the hospital and fight for us, if you fight for us, I will never leave you, Victor. But you have to fight. And if you get well, when you get well, I'll be there with you. And if you die, hold your hand. You ever see will be me because I love you. Oh,